I just got this weird adapter created by Retrograde Engineer that lets you adapt a lot of weird lenses on vintage Polaroid cameras. It allows any 37mm filters and lenses to be mounted on the camera. And this is where it becomes interesting, because you can find a lot of 37mm filters to play with. Colored filters, special effect filters, and weird lenses. Because the Polaroid 680 is a SLR camera, you can actually see the effects of the lenses directly in the viewfinder. Retrograde Engineer sent me a selection of lenses and filters. So let's do some experiments. I was blown away by the fisheye lens. It looked insane and it made me feel I had a lot of options to be more creative. One big problem with the fisheye is when you come really close to the subject, you need to remember to remove the flash, or you will get this kind of burned photo. Using a telephoto lens was a great way to shoot portraits. It helps isolate the subject more and get you more bokeh. It was also a way to shoot details without deformations. In my experiment, the colored filters worked best outside, like with this cherry filter. Inside, the filters removed a lot of light, and it messes up with the camera exposure. It was even worse with the blue filter. You can add a lot of cool special effect filters on the adapter. I think my favorite was the vortex filter, but it's hard to predict the results with the flash. The bug eye filter didn't produce very interesting result for me. But it's maybe because it was inside and not on a bright lit subject. Polaroid 600 film packs are not cheap. Each pack only contains 8 frames. If you make mistakes, it's going to cost you a lot. Using different lenses and filters will change the way you use the camera, and you will make mistakes. Exposure, framing will be different. I can't wait to shoot more with those weird lenses. Don't forget to check Retrograde Engineer on Instagram. There's a link in the description. And if you want to discover the best Polaroid camera ever made, you should check this video next.